So the chapter is perimeter and area. In perimeter and area, what do you mean by the term perimeter and what is area? What is the difference between them? Let us discuss now. In perimeter, how do we define it? See, both perimeter and area are defined for closed figure only. What do I mean by a closed figure? A closed figure means it should be having all the sides meeting at a point and there should not be any side open, right? For example, all the sides of this shape, you can check here, all the sides are not meeting at a point. Here, this side and this side particularly are not meeting at any point. That means this is an open shape. So we define perimeter and area only for closed figures. That is why I have made the definition like this, that perimeter of a plane closed figure. Now, what do you mean by a plane figure? Plane means it lies on a plane only. For example, this board is representing a plane over here. So all the shapes that we are going to draw on this will be our plane shapes only. So perimeter of a plane closed figure is what? It is the length of its boundary. See, here we have two examples. In both these shapes, what will be the length of the boundary? The length of the boundary for this would be equal to, if I write AD plus DC plus CB plus BA. You can check on your own. Let us check now together. You start from point A and start to move towards D. So the length covered when you move from A to D will be AD. Again, from D to C and then from C to B and B to A. So what is the length of the boundary of this shape? The length will be total of AD plus DC plus BC plus BA. So that is the perimeter of this shape. We are not considering what shape is it right now. I am just trying to explain what is perimeter. Perimeter is length of boundary of whatever shape it is, right? Similarly, if you check for this example, over here we start moving from point A, go to L, L to K, K to J, J to I to H, H to G, G to F, F to E, E to D, D to C, C to B, and again from B back to A. So that means what will be the perimeter for this particular shape? The perimeter would be, you can start moving from this direction or you can start from that direction. The distance covered would remain the same. So I am writing it that way. That would be AB plus BC plus CD plus DE plus EF plus FG plus GH plus HI plus IJ plus JK plus KL and last one L to A. So that represents the perimeter of the other shape also. So we have covered how much is the length of the boundary of both these shapes. Now let us discuss what is area. Area of a plane closed figure is measurement of the region enclosed in it. Please mark this definition part over here, that is enclosed. Enclosed means the area, or you can say the region between what the shape, the boundary of the shape is having. The region between the boundary is known as your area, right? Or you can say the region which is enclosed. Why enclosed? Because it is a closed figure. So the region will be enclosed in this, right? So if I want to highlight the area for this, that would be the one that I am shading now. Yes. So the shaded region that I am marking over here is representing the area for this shape. Similarly, what will be the area for this shape? It would be the area, or you can say the area would be the region enclosed. The region enclosed would include all this portion, right? So the area is defined as the region enclosed in the plane figure, right? Any closed figure is having some region. That region represents the area.